one, we've got the much later one. Shots. Shit leads, man. Shit leads. Leads shit. Got that cheapster riff. Seven chords, similar to Funky London Childhood. He also done Visions of Domino the same way, I think, from the Dandy album. Funky London Childhood, 76. That's what he does. In and out. Not enough learning makes you sad. Now I think he jumps to the D, is there an open D it? D sus, suspended to. Like life's a gas. You hear it? Lift the middle finger off the first stringer. Creates a D li D. Lift it. You put the little finger on the third fret. D-li-D-D. Sort of that kind of chord I think he's doing in the Funky London Childhood. Or with that A7, that cheapster one. That kind of way. Give it a try anyway. Funky London Childhood. Becomes Visions of Domino, of course. Cheers, Mark. Love it. There's a D. Screw it forth through knowledge door.